Yes, the cerebral covert. They know how to come at people with the dumb shit. See, now let me tell you something. See, you know, I'm not gonna speak on God on my channels anymore because I don't have to. Because I know people are dumb. But the thing is, see, no, I never said that God deserted me. I never said that God didn't answer my prayers. God answered all my prayers. See, when I don't like you, like some of you so-called messages, I just don't like you because you're weak. You pathetic. See, that's why I live God. I don't have nothing to do with God. I've always believed in God. That's the point. So God don't have nothing to do with it. See, and some of y'all, you so arrogant. You're saying that I'm doing something to God. Well, no, I'm doing it to you. I don't like you. I don't like you clown ass messengers. I just don't like you. That's the point. See, when I don't like weak ass pathetic people, I pick on them. Like I told you before, and that's what I'm doing. So, right, we ain't not putting God in this. I don't like you. So yeah, you can make your little video, you can say whatever. I don't like you. You're the one I don't like. That's the point. Or maybe the principality in you I don't like. Cause I don't like pathetic, weak, kiss ass people. Cause remember, I'm a cerebral covert. Over, as I just told you, I don't like pathetic, weak ass people, so I don't care of what faith you are, or if you follow God or not. If you a kiss ass, if you pathetic, and if you on my dick, like I always say, like the disclaimer is for this, that's what you are. What God got to do with me not liking you? I don't like Greg, and I don't like most of you people, the YouTubers. I use you for substance. I use you for substance, and that's what I will always do. So you can speak on Christ, you can speak on God, you can do whatever you want to, but I'm going to continue to use you for substance. Actually, supply, sorry about that, because you make up my substance with your stupidity. Because remember, I'm so much ahead of some of you, I'm just too intelligent for you in the first place. So come on. So first of all, God, if God really blessed you, how are you so stupid? That's the point. See, God bless you with all the brains, with the know-how, with to get over on you pathetic clowns and clownettes that just ride my dick and ride my dick and ride my dick. And that's why you can never convince me to do anything on any levels, because remember, you only doing this because you ride my dick. You get your content from me, which is your God, like I always tell you. And that's what I'm gonna continue to do. You know, you can't change nothing. Bitch, get off my dick. Oh, you won't do that. You won't do that. Cause I got you all on my dick. You ain't going nowhere. Nah, y'all ain't going nowhere. I got your content creators on lock. Tell me I don't. I got you on lock. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do about it? Right. Now I'm gonna ask you, are you gonna go to God on me? Because I'm saying, do it. Be my guest and do it. I bet you that you're so scared and you're so intimidated by me, you wouldn't do that. That's the point. So see, it always proves my point right. So what I do is just to pick on you. Don't bring God into this. Because you're pathetic and easy. Like a whore. Like the whores that are easy. And me and my boys in Brooklyn just bang up. And we just bang up and we bang up. That's what you are. That's what you all are. But again, thank you for your weak ass supply, which always creates my substance. And you're welcome, because you're just using my substance. And my substance is to help other people. But you can't use my substance to help me, because you got it from me. And that's a chapter of the past. Now, we in the present. What you gonna do? You ain't gonna do shit. Cause the cerebral COVID got you on lock. And I keep graduating to every levels all the time. And you know that. Now, stay up under my feet like you do, and just keep on shining my shoes. Or whatever that you do. Stop it.